and I was at 10. Dude, it was so easy to get them to know, like, I wasn't gonna kill them. Like, I was trying to get my dad. Like, it was so easy. I was the Huntress. Yeah, I was the Huntress. Like, I would hit them once, and then they would start running, and I would just stand still. And then they would come back, and then they would start self-killing, and I would just, like, walk away and start going around looking at other stuff. I need to upgrade my freaking, whatchamacallit, so bad. My, nurse. Look what is that? Oh, look at that.
No. I don't like playing kill. They keep giving me killer rituals. I just want to get them gone. All I gotta do is put them to sleep. They keep running! Like, seriously, bro? Look, right here, look. Bro, right here. This is 1,000 points right there I'm trying to give you. Take it! Are you shitting me? Oh my god. Dude, take it. Go ahead. Share or tell her.
Oh, grub.
What?
How many dinners do they have left?
They have one.
How many times did you put them in the dream world? Did they finally figure out that you're not gonna kill them?
Yeah, I guess kind of. I hope. They're healing right now.
Fire.
That's good.
He has the best shot with the PPSA, dude.
Hey, if you're not slamming pellets, you ain't gonna get any points. Like, that's how.
They're not snapping.
Smack your tummy. Yeah, dude. Smack your tummy. Dude, I want to get Nordic back on. Dude, I remember when Nordic was on last night and we were playing. All of us. Me, Nordic, and Jordan. Wait, was that you or no? It was me, Nordic, and I think it was you or Jordan. It was one of them. It was Uncle Rob.
What?
When I was me last night, it was me, you. I think it was me, you, Nordic, or me, you, Jordan. Hey, Robbo, come here. My puppy boy. No.
He loving this. I'm giving up.
Don't invite him. I just accidentally clicked on that.
I can't
do this, bro.
Ready?
got it. I'm done. And I got all that. And yeah, I'm done. I just finished it. And I got my daily ritual done. So now I got like, I have 84,000 now. So that's good. I'm gonna upgrade my card out real quick. Give me the size of the card.
Xander?
Yes?
Uncle Rob's talking to Mommy.
Okay.
Okay. What do you want from me, hey? Xander, get your finger out your asshole. What did I tell you about that? Xander! Xander? Alex! Where did you just go? No, he just left.
Yo. Yo.
Dude, I'm done. I'm getting off, bro. I'm getting off, bro. I'm done. I didn't get the slice of strike.
You're about to leave, bro.
I'm just kidding. Okay. Hopefully, you're gonna start. I gotta switch to my, what's your card real quick? For my ace.
I'm on a bloody party streamer.
No, don't. Oh, God. Guess how many, things I have on my, Freddy. Guess how many, bloody party streamers I have on Friday.
Yeah, I had like 7.
I have 13.
Yeah, I had like 7. I just used like 3 or 4, but.
And then so the survivor pudding, I have like 10 or 14 of them. Like I literally, my Friday was level 17. I used all 642,000.
I got 4 bloody party streamers to use up. I might get a few more though, because I'm only at level 38 right now.
Oh God! Remember all that blood points that I had last night?
Yeah.
It's gone. I have 4,306 blood points.
Nice.
I spent it all my Freddy.
Freddy Krueger.
Except for like 9,000 of it. Like I stopped at 9,000 and I started upgrading my Dwight, and then I upgraded my No, my Dwight and my.
You spent all your stuff on Freddy?
Yeah, half, like almost all of it.
You're an animal. You're an animal, bro. What level is he?
He's level 44.
You're gonna prestige him, ain't you?
Probably. Like, I'm not getting the right person
that's,
I want.
That's crazy.
His glove's noise prestige. Did you ever see it?
No, I didn't see anything. I saw someone.
Bloody glove.
What?
Bloody hat.
That's gonna be awesome. What else bloody is? Pants?
Yeah, he gets the shirt and all too, but you can't really see it on the shirt because the shirt's like red and. So it's not. But they do on the glove. The glove looks awesome. Like when he does the finger thing, you see blood all over it.
Ooh. It's like the Huntress. She has like blood. She has blood all over her axe, like her normal weapon or axe. She has blood all over it.
Yeah, Freddy's is pretty decent. But...
The best, the one
like
I most.
I like Quentin. Triple Prestige too. He has like chunky blood all over him. It looks like it's all chunky and shit.
I like the Michael Myers one. I like Michael Myers. Geez.
Oh jeez.
Oh god, did you ever see Michael Myers? His Prestige?
Yeah, I don't like his because his they didn't put enough on his face.
I know.
Should have put more on his face.
But I saw he has like a crack on his eye. Like he has it's like a stitch in his eye. God, but I have two medkits. I have an extra one in the basement, so that's good. Huntress. That's who it is. It's the Huntress.
Drop the pallet if you see her grab an axe, then she has to put that down to come swing at you.
Her axes are horrible. So I did that too.
Don't drop the pallet. If she's got the axe out, don't even drop the pallet. Save her.
I did that too. I threw it down. She missed me. I did that. She even missed me. I literally did a like turn.
Yeah, but you're wasting the pallet. If she's trying to throw axes at you and you drop pallets, don't drop them. They're running in a circle.
No, that did not hit me. stay close and I'm okay. Don't like be that close though. Don't try to get that close. That's why I said don't do that. Free! They're opening that door down there, so.
My dead heart ain't working. How come my dead heart don't work? It's like glitched out.
Oh, because you have adrenaline. If you have another exhaust perk, you can't use another heavy, then you can't use dead heart. Play the game if there's a lot of people there.
It's just gonna be Dave's friends. A couple of Dave's friends, that's it.
What's up, bro? Tell him I'm not going. Well, Michael said he's not going because he doesn't want to deal with me, but he's not gonna have to.
So. Sorry, you don't have to go. If you don't
he
want
says,
to,
he says because I ain't going. He said he don't care. He's not Michael. Mike.
Oh my God, dude! I don't
wanna...
Can you take me, please?
I'm going. Okay, I'm back.
I'm not waiting 2 hours.
He said... I'm back.
Back and better than ever.
Yeah, bro.
Ba 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 ba.
Got a freaking med kit. Bet he'll machine up for Grob?
Who is that?
It might be Michael Myers.
Uh-uh.
Yeah, he has dying light.
Well, other people can be dying light too, you know that.
I'm just saying it might, I know it does. I'm just saying it could be like, yep, it's Michael Myers.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
Where's he at?
He lost me, dude. He's near the big boot. Grab, were you the person on the Jenny on the big boat?
No.
Well, start heading the big boat.
Right outside the big boat. He's coming on the big boat. Get out of there.
Why?
I just seen him going towards the big boat.
I think he's on someone. Oh, no, my nose, not. He's talking to me.
Yeah, I told you. That's why I just seen him go there.
He already lost me.
Good, huh? I want to pop this green new part, but I don't know. I'm going to wait till he's on somebody.
I can get a morning if you want to.
No, don't do that.
No,
I'll
I'm doing it. I don't care. I'll do it. I'm doing it. I need to be chased anyway. I have to get chased anyway for my daily ritual, so I'm doing it. I'm just trying to run in front of him with, like, a teabag. Where the heck is this dude at? I don't even know where he's at on Crab. Did he stalk me on Crab?
No.
If he's stalking me right now, I'm done. Cause I don't even see him. I don't even have a clue where he could possibly be. I don't even hear the heartbeat, so there's no way he's stalking me. Now pop that brand new arrow. There he is, bro. Oh, is that you, Rob? Did you use your brand new part?
Thank you.
got me on the generator. I didn't want to get off of it. Get me, dude. They're coming for you. He's looking for me. All right, he's gonna be coming back to you. Circle around. Oh, he's after him. Sandra, you gotta work your way over to me.
I'm already coming to you.
Yeah, hurry up, because he's on her. He's on her. He'll meet him. We're gonna run. We'll run down to this corner over here. All right, don't heal me yet. Run down here.
Because he can't kill me or everything's gonna be so much lower.
That generator's almost done. All we gotta do is go touch it.
Yeah, I know. Not no more though. He kicked it like twice and I went back on it. That's how he caught me. It was literally at like 75%.
I just stayed on it. The girl popped off that was with me and I just stayed on it with my brand new part. I got it to almost one more. I needed one more fucking hit and he fucking hit me.
Yeah, it's almost already done. You still need it. And there's a door right here, too.
Alright, yeah, it's up and down. God bless. You check any chests yet?
I checked one. I checked one in the basement, that's it. So I know, I was like, oh, I'm
from this way.
No. Oh, God, yeah, just do it. He's talking about that.
Go. Just get to it.
No, you open it. Hurry up. You can take a hit.
Hurry up. Go.
He's in there. Oh, my God. Oh, God. He's talking.
Good, Xander.
Got it, got it.
Go, 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 go. The pallet's not here.
I'm going to hide it all until he's done with the Evil Within, and then I'm just going to run in.
He got me. Fuck! No, no, I don't see this one. It's my first hook. Let it wear off. And your folks have got to take a hit. Let it wear off. Don't let them down you. Just don't grab me. No.
Rob, we gotta go.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm leaving. I can't even heal.
I don't know why she just did that, dude.
We just gotta shut up, because we can't get her now.
Where's he at? Can you see him?
He's camping her. He's like right in front of her. You have to leave. It's either you try to get yourself killed or just go for him.
Alright, heal me. I'll go for it. Just heal me first.
Come on.
Heal me real quick. Heal me. Hurry up. Heal me. Alright.
Don't you have dead heart, right? I'm stalking you. I thought I almost got you killed for a second. Yeah, I feel bad for her. That's her fault. She should have waited. I would have had you if she didn't do that. Yeah, if she didn't do that, I would have had you too. I was perfect. I could have grabbed off that hook and everything, dude. If she wouldn't have done that. Oh my god. It would have been awesome if she didn't do that. All of us would have killed because she's a retard. Coming over like, I'm a lifesaver, but then she gets herself killed, and so she's not really that much of a lifesaver. Because she got herself killed, so. I call this all 48. Got this. Uncle Rob, I still didn't get this last attack. Ooh, very new car. Huh? Stop it.
Playing again or not?
Yeah, I'm playing again. I'm just upgrading my card everywhere. Come on, dude. So I'm gonna grab, I'm gonna keep this person. What's up, Robert or Jordan? Probably Jordan. Dude, I feel so bad for her, Uncle Rob.
Who?
The girl.
I know. Like, we could do though.
She's so stupid. I would have had you. Like, right when that John ran out, I was gonna go right in. Like, I would have had you. And you had dead heart, right?
Yeah.
You could have just dead heart.
I could have. That's what I was gonna do. I was gonna let you heal me. If he didn't come over to the door, I was gonna let you heal me. I was gonna run up to her, go to grab her, let him hit me, grab her, and then dead heart away from him.
I don't even know what to do anymore, dude. I need bar time, bud.
You are good.
Who the heck is this? Is this Robert or Jordan? Like, oh crap, who has your phone?
Probably Jordan. I don't know. Why?
Yeah, it's Jordan. Because someone keeps on in my live stream, and it's, I think it's Robert or it's either Jordan. Someone.
Are you good?
Oh my god. Yes, I can hear you. He says, he. Nordic said. Nordic said boo, then Jordan's, Jordan and Robert said hi, then are you good?
Where's your, Nike hoodie at, dude?
Now my what? Wait a minute, let me see if they can hear you.
You got a brand new shirt here.
Where? Why?
Is your Nike hoodie still hanging up upstairs? Oh, it's not there. Down here somewhere?
Doesn't matter. Yeah, I had it on, so whoever had your damn phone, they heard you say that, so. So whoever has your phone right now, Rob, they're... What's up, Uncle Rob? Don't use that brand new part yet.
No, it's just...
I should have never besieged her, dude. I had the best perk for her. The only thing I didn't have for her is just I didn't have the slice of light because I didn't even open my door yet. If I had the slice of light, it should have been awesome. It should have been perfect. Okay, I'm gonna follow you and go do another gun here.
I think it's the Haunter.
Yeah, it is. I hear it. She hit him. What?
Tanner, I'm directly in front of you. I'm straight from where you're at now.
Can we play Rainbow Six?
You can lose her easily, just run a circle and the cornfield keeps falling.
Yeah.
block, body block, body block. Hurry up, body block. I can get off with a body block. Now she's just gonna camp. You healing? Run straight behind you. Run straight behind you. Straight behind you. Just start running. Keep running that way. Yeah, right here. Keep running. No, no. Through here.
To the cornfield, go around in the cornfield, and there's like a Jay that's like about to hit him. But she did can't get a lot, so it's probably like not too far away, but.
In the cornfield?
Yeah, near the crane. Yeah, see, it wasn't that far started, but. Yellow, I got it out of a chest, that's why. I'm probably gonna go run to the shack and go look for a chest or something like that. The middle of the cornfield, if you want to take that, I don't care, because like I did so much that, so I'd rather not have. Yeah, I'm opening
door,
the
by the shack.
Yeah, one by the shack. I'm opening it right now. It's almost open, so if you want to start hiding over here, you can start hiding. If you're leaving 99% for you, so you can open it. You could take that one if you have to. I know where the hatch is at. Dude, I'm about to go open that other door too. No one. Oh crap, you want to go open that other door? No one checked it yet. Well, no one touched it yet. It's to the left of where that door was, the door I was at, to the left of us. So if you want to go down there, go ahead. I'm not going to go down there, but I go over there, go ahead. I already opened
the door. That one now.
Okay. I'm at the farm, so, well, the barn. Opening this chest right now. I don't know, I'm just someone that likes to look for chests. I just like going around looking for chests, guys. This is just fun. I don't know why. Oh no, Crab, just leave. Get on, Crab, I just got a green medkit too. Now I'm gonna go to the hatch.
He's gonna push them out now, so be ready. It's gonna pop open soon.
Okay, I'm gonna wait a little bit. I wanna try to like, get her on me. I wanna go grab something too from the basement. I got a green medkit down here. I'm gonna take that, John.
Alright, she pushed them both out.
Okay. I'm still gonna play with her.
No. Out of the just stand on the hatch, let her hit you, and then
I can see her all the way down there too. So much. I got 48,000 from that game, Uncle Rob. From one bloody party streamer, I got 48,000. 48,000. That's crazy, dude. We about to upgrade my Claudette. Let's see what we get. The crab had to be level 50 Claudette. If I don't get this Icer Strike, I don't even know what to do. If I got Prestigia, then I won't have it either. If I don't get this Icer Strike, I'm gonna be mad. Come on, dude. Like, where's the Sightseeing? I don't want no Mither 3, bro. Like, no Mither is some steaming trash. Like, I know I use it, but still, I don't some dookie. Like, I'm about to bring it up. La 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 la. Oh, crap, you gonna bring out a brand new pardon?
Nah, Comedius.
I don't have any Comediuses.
I got a Comedius.
Okay, I'm gonna use my purple engineer one. I'm just gonna use that. Put some pretty good add on them.
I don't have no more brand new parts on him.
Don't? Wait. What about David King?
I don't have no party streamers on him.
Yeah, then I'm not gonna bring that then. I'm gonna bring, I don't even know what to bring.
Will you join him?
Yeah, I'm gonna join just as, wait, what do you think I should bring, Uncle Rob?
I don't know.
I have no idea what to bring. I'm gonna bring an engineer's toolbox in. There's nothing on it. I'm not trying to waste my stuff on that trash engineer's toolbox. Like the worst toolbox.
Pretty good
in the
toolbox.
Game.
You got any trail golfers?
I'm not sure. I might have like I don't have the all of us. I don't know. I'll check. Just wait a second. I'm gonna get in the thing.
Yeah.
I'll check. I know I do have some strong, but I don't think I probably used a lot of them. But I'm pretty sure I at least have like that only. But I'm using something, Uncle Rob.
What?
The Macman Haven.
Just use it then. Yeah, that's fine. I don't care. I was gonna say me and you spawn together, we get banged out a generator in like 15 seconds.
I'll check.
What's your toolbox and my toolbox?
This is why you can kill
I have two of them. You think I should put it on? Oh, never mind.
Yeah, we'll get it. Okay.
I just hate not having the green one. There's no thing like nothing to do with it. I hate people that do that.
Oh my god.
But
who sleeps in two? Who sleeps in Bubba Saw? Who does that? Huh? Who does that?
Me.
Who sleeps in Bubba
Saw? I do that.
We were. I better go to my uncle's house. We've been waiting for you for so long, bro. Yeah.
Is that Jar Jar? Mike?
I think JC's on and Chase is on. I don't know about Chaos. Chaos might be on.
Michael, who's that?
What do you mean later?
Let's do this, bro.
Oh my god, tell yourself. What do you see all day?
Oh yeah.
What the hell? Oh, not this map. I hate this map.
Yeah, this ain't the one.
I don't even care about that one. I don't care. I hate this map. This map is some stinking garbage. Oh, crap. I'm literally right now. Oh, I thought that was you for a second. Oh, it's Michael Myers. I just saw him. Oh, crap. It's Michael Myers. He's sitting right next to me right now. He's right next to me right now. He has a hex totem, Uncle Rob. There's no way. This dude's like literally been on a dang a totem for an hour. He's right to the right of me. This dude right now is literally sitting right next to me. Yeah. He's right next to me with Insidious on. You're some steaming trash, dude. You need to camp for your trash.
Well, like, hold off as long as you can, man.
Oh crap, are you coming down here or no? Oh, there's dudas though. He's an idiot!
What'd he do? He's hot too?
Yep, now he's hot down here. We're all dead. Oh, me and him. Drop his trash can. Like, look at you camping! Come get me. Yeah, borrow time. So I don't get it. Okay, I'm about to go play killer. Grab. Why is Maddie in her? Oh crap.
What?
Why is Maddie in your room?
I don't know.
I'm playing.
How do you get up here, Jordan?
Oh crap.
How do you get up here? What?
I'm like, Omar, I can't put
her,
dude. Yeah, shit. I'm playing Michael Myers. I'm about to make some people rage. I just gotta upgrade him a little bit.
Jordan, grab her. Where's your mom?
Oh crap, mommy, why am I going up? I wanna shoot. Mom. Soon's one. What do you mean soon?
Oh, she's wiggling free. Definitely. Fucking knew it. He wants to get her to the basement so he can use his Insidious. So stupid. Little does he know I know he's got it. I'm not coming for her.
Oh god, that's why. Oh god, that is, did you finally get her on the hook?
Yeah. Oh, she just fucking, she just got off. Holy shit.
Did he get her?
Yeah, he got her. Yeah, I'm gonna get the hatch.
That's awesome. I love just like, I just feel like I'm bored and I just want to attempt to escape. Like, I remember when I used to go in, like when I was playing by myself and I just wanted to rank down, I would go in matches and I would just like, the killer was camping, so I just attempted to escape and I hopped off and I was like, oh my god, I got up and he's just down right away. The only reason he only gets you is the dumbest animation ever.
Jordan!
You flop on the floor.
Jordan! I'm not doing it, bro. We could stand here all day. I have nothing to do, my friend. Oh. I'm jumping in. I'm jumping in. Oh, no. I'm jumping in.
Hi. Jump in. Did he get you?
Jordan.
My brother, did he get you up there?
No, I'm not going to go in until he swings at me.
Two Denny's on there. I already got my evil within twice, and I already have some. I already had some on my hook once, and I have some on my hook right now.
got tired and swung at me like a little bitch that he is. Alright, Xander, we gotta do this, bro. Xander?
Yeah?
We gotta do this. What are you doing?
I'm in a killer match right now. Come here, Lori! Sit down!
I need you to get my purple flashlight from me.
This place looks like me. Checked her.
The boys are waiting. Party streamer, yeah, baby, and an escape cake for me. Yeah. I got 950,000 just. Xander, when you sleeping?
You guys prestige on? You got your prestige on already? I thought you were waiting.
Double prestige. No, I didn't prestige yet. I'm going and I'm using all the stuff I need to use. I just used all my bloody party streamers now. I'm using the escape case and then I'm gonna get a few more levels and take one.
Let's go! Dude, I have two people in the basement right now, dude. That's crazy. Well, I'm about to have two people. I don't have two people.
I bring a green flashlight.
Why? I have two people in the basement, and they're both in struggle.
No.
What happened? Hospital map.
Get up!
Gang. A grab?
What?
Let me kill them all. I got two of them killed. That's what I'm doing.
Leaving?
Oh god, you know that glitch that you found on the Macman Haven?
Yeah.
I didn't find it's not like a glitch, but it's something that you can do. So like on the farm map I'm on right now, it's one with the cranes like on the side. Like if you go up the way with the long pipe, there's like a thing right here. If you're a killer, if you like go to the edge of the other side and you like start moving and you swing, you'll land on the hay when you're on top of the hay. Just sit up there. I know you can do more, but I just want to like that. Yeah. Dude, I'm trying to find this last dude. There's one person alive right now. He's about to wait out.
What time are you heading up here?
I don't know, like 6. I don't know. I'm not sure.
Find out, bro. It's important.
Ma!
Really important. No, I'm just kidding. Sorry, take your time.
I don't even know. My mom said in the next half hour, but like...
What's the matter?